Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and today, as you can tell by the title, I've got a donate button, yay! I got a donate button on my channel, but before we actually get into this video, I just want to talk about the gameplay a little bit. So, in the background you can see some Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. I'm playing a little bit of Kill Confirmed with a new gun which I got, which I really can't remember the name of it. And at the beginning I kept on getting some FPS lag because my computer was just freshly turned on, not even warmed up, so you know, a little bit of FPS lag, but then it warmed up nicely and I got on with the game and I got the highest most kills. My team won. I helped my team win. I got the final kill and also I got a really cool kill streak, but I will leave it to you guys so you can watch it in case like I finished the commentary a little bit too early. So I'll actually, if I finished this like commentary a little bit too early, you know, I'll still let the gameplay go, so you know, so you can guys watch the gameplay to the end and enjoy my noobish skills of Advanced Warfare. So, donations button. So, I recently got a donations button, or not really recently, I got it like before Christmas, to be honest, but it's kind of hidden away on my channel. It's in the about section, which I'm actually going to show you how to donate if you want to donate, and how to find the donations button. So, but I just want to talk about why donations button are useful for YouTubers, especially YouTubers my size. So they're useful for YouTubers because they help out. As YouTubers, as like my size YouTubers, we don't really get a lot. We don't really get a lot of money, you know. It's not even enough to say, for example, one of our mouses break, or like a microphone or a pop filter breaks. It's not enough to replace it, you know. We get enough. The amount of money we get is like getting 2 chocolate bars a month, 3 chocolate bars maybe. So it's not a lot, as some people think. People earn millions. Some people do, like PewDiePie, but he gets loads of views. We don't, YouTubers like us. So I set this donations button. So if you guys are generous, you know, if you think, oh, I like this YouTuber, you can donate. It's all up to you guys. I'm not telling you to donate, but because I don't really have a PO box or nothing, so you can send me stuff in, I just set the donations button, so maybe I can save some money to get a PO box, so guys, you can send me some fan art or stuff, because some people have been asking me, what's your PO box, I want to send you stuff, and, you know, I don't have one, and it costs money, and I don't really have it, so, and also my mouse is kind of broken. It's quite hard to play games with it, so, that's another thing. That's why I kind of making this video, because I will buy a mouse soon, but it will, like, you know, make the waiting time shorter, kind of thing, and also better equipment, more, you know, more videos that will come out. And the next thing is, when you donate, guys, I will give you a shout out in one of my videos. So I'll say how much you donated. That's not really important. You can donate $20, you can donate $1, it's not important. The only thing that is important that you actually donated and you gave a little bit of your heart, you know, you're helping me out and stuff. But yeah, I think we should get on to showing you how to donate to my channel. So right now, as you can see, I'm on my channel page. This is my channel page, as you can see. And what you want to do is go into the about section, or if you want to donate, and then afterwards, at the bottom it says donation. So you want to click that, let it load for a while, and as you can see, you can create an account, or you can like sign in with one. And over here, you write down the amount of money that you're donating, you know. I don't know, I'll just say $10. Let's say $10. Yeah, you can make it make this recruiting a monthly or something, you know, it's all up to you guys. But as you can see, you do that, and then you fill in your details, and then you send it. So that's how easy it is. you can send me money. Yeah, but donate. You don't have to, guys. This is just for people that really want to donate. And maybe in the future, I might do a donations kind of thing. So, if you donate monthly, I might make that you could watch my videos one day early or something like that. But I'm still thinking about that. I really don't know how I'm going to do that. But, somehow, one day. But yeah, guys, yeah, I think that's it. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to leave a like. If you really, really loved it, please make sure to subscribe. I do Minecraft content and Call of Duty content twice a week, so one of each week. So stay on my channel, look forward to that. And yeah, so hope you enjoyed this video. Unfortunately, I've run out of time. I will let the gameplay go on. I'll put some funky music and stuff if this commentary is a little bit long. But yeah, hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to check out the donations thing. I'll leave it from now on. I'm actually going to leave the donations button link thing in the description, so in case, say, you don't want to go through all that procedures like going to the about section and going down and stuff, you don't have to. So yeah, but yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you next time. So see ya, bye.